teams are about to face a task that will challenge their memory of high school chemistry.
But they're gonna have to do it dressed as kangaroos.